How you doing? This is on my notes. Wealth Ministries. Did you know that a strong six is a higher sin? And you know the definition of a name of a famous person. So, as you gather along and know that every strong six is a higher sin, then that's when they need it. So, seek first King God on the attitude again, King God has a seed. Make sure to see the wisdom of the Lord. And the blessing of the Lord, yea, and nay. Leave your poor rich. There's nothing wrong with being poor. And there's nothing wrong with being rich. So it's not add to the things of God. It's let it just be the way God made it, and God made it good. God bless this has been the benefit.